been on my grind.
The WWE Universe loves a match that is back and forth. The main way to turn the tide of any match is with reversals. The more reversals you pull off during the course of a match, the more SP you will earn. Heightened drama is a big part of any WWE match. This means kicking out of pins right before the three count. The more you do this, the more the WWE Universe will be pulled into your match. This also means more SP for you. Come on! Push yourself harder! Come on! I need to see more from you! Get your head in the game, or I'll throw you out. This is your dream? Work for it.
Break.
What are you doing? Come on! Keep grinding it out! You think the WWE Universe wants to see that? Pick it up!
This is it. These two superstars will test each other's will to determine who the best competitor is here tonight. Neither individual is going to back down here. Tie up. This is about skill and power. Straight kick right to the head. Nothing fancy about that. Great reversal. He almost took his head off with that lariat. Clothesline. Wow. I don't know if this arena can take another impact like that.
Spine adjusted. Jeez. Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Man, DDT'd right on his face.
A sharp kick. What a fierce kick. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
He's got him hooked. Wow!
He hits the moonsault. What athleticism.
Oh! Oh, wow! What a moonsault! Oh, my gosh! What an impact from that kick! Oh, there it is! Oh, man! Oh, that's devastating. Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Cole, what's he got in mind?
And we're going back between the ropes. He wasted no time, and he kicks out. You are watching NXT as the WWE searches for its next breakout superstar.
What agility was on display with that head scissor.
He's got him cut. And there's still plenty of fight left.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What a chop. What a reversal. And he hits the drop kick. What impact.
I don't like how slow he is. Heads up.
Oh, good Lord. What a sick thud. He anticipated that move perfectly. He's going for the pin. And he kicks out of it. Once again, thank you for tuning in for NXT.
Ouch! Nice reversal there.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, what a painful kick! And forth this match goes. Oh my gosh, turned inside out.
And he's heading back in. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. That's it. He's out. Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Look at this. This could be it.
That's it. He's done.
That should do it right there.
Three. The referee's calling for the bell.
Yeah.